Hey guys, we're out here with the Archer Target. This is RPM. Bow Hunter's Target. Getting a little bulged in the back, so I'm gonna restuff some of this stuff towards the front. About these. Oh, my batting got pushed to the back. Got a dead spot in there. You can empty this thing out and just restuff it. I'm not going to empty the whole thing out. Thing will be trying to get all this back in there. So I'm restuffing the target right now. I didn't take everything out. Just took enough out to get to the center. And so now we're restuffing this batting in here. I probably got a few hundred shots into it. Getting pushed to the back. So, one thing nice about these targets, you don't have no foam coming out every time you shoot them. If it gets to where you're getting any type of real penetration on them, you can just repack them. And be like brand new again. Once you start getting pockets in the front, you know it's time to repack. Usually you'll end up getting more penetration. When we started shooting this target, we was getting probably 4 to 6 inches of penetration on it. And I just shot one and it went clear up to the nock. So I knew it was time to repack her. Last of the batting, we'll replace the plug. We'll give you a nice little plug here. Put her back in and voila. Should be good for a few hundred more shots and then I'll repack her again.